Hi guys, I hope you all are doing well. So this video is for the students who are doing ASVAI A2 level in German. So here we start. So we are doing here the modal verb. You know, I think already the modal verb, what is the modal verb? So we have took already here one modal verb, möchten. It means would like to. So here is the conjugation of the modal verb here. What is the rule? When we make a sentence with modal verb, the second verb go at the end of the sentence. Second verb go at the end of the sentence here. And the modal verb will be conjugated. So here is the conjugation of the modal verb, möchten here, with all personal pronoun. For example, ich möchte, du möchtest, er, sie, es möchtet, wir möchten, ihr möchtet, sie möchten. So here are the example sentences. Ich möchte nach Deutschland fahren. So this is the second verb. So we have conjugated here the modal verb, and the second verb went at the end of the sentence here. We don't conjugate the second verb. Yeah. So the sentence is ich möchte nach Deutschland fahren. I would like to go to Germany. Du möchtest den Apfel essen. Du möchtest den Apfel essen. You would like to eat the apple. You would like to eat the apple. So you know why then is here. I hope you have done already the accusative in ins already, huh? So if you have the problem with accusative, you can text me so I can make a video for the accusative also. So because it's a masculine article, so we change it there to den. That's why it's become den. Du möchtest den Apfel essen. Er, sie, es möchtet spielen. Spielen is our second word, so we haven't conjugated. Möchtet is a modal verb, so we have conjugated with all these three third person personal pronoun. Er, he, sie, she, as it. So er möchte spielen, sie möchte spielen, es möchte spielen. Wir möchten arbeiten. Wir möchten arbeiten. Arbeiten means to work. So we would like to work. And spielen means to play. So he wants to play. He would like to play. And you want to eat an apple. Okay. So ear means you guys. It's used for informal plural. So ihr möchtet schreiben. You guys would like to write. Sie möchten Urlaub machen. Machen is to do. So to do the vacation. So, sie möchten Urlaub machen. You would like to do the vacation. So, sie möchten heute nicht kommen. Sie möchten heute nicht kommen. Kommen means to come. They don't want to come today. They don't want to come today. So, I hope you know already the difference between small and capital G. So, this G is for they and this one is for you, formal. So here are some example. So this is for you guys. So you can practice. You have to make the sentences. Wo möchtest du leben? It means where would like to live. So you have to make the sentences using all these nouns. For example, ich möchte alleine leben. I would like to live alone. Ich möchte einen warmen kalten Ort leben. So I would like to live in a warm or cold place. Auf einer Insel. So ich möchte auf einer Insel. I would like to live on a island. Ich möchte auf dem Land leben. I would like to live in a countryside. Ich möchte im Ausland leben. I would like to live abroad. Ich möchte im Weltraum leben. I would like to live in space. Ich möchte in den Bergen leben. I would like to live in the mountains. Ich möchte in der Nähe von, ja, irgendeiner Stadt oder irgendeiner Platz leben. Ich möchte in der Stadt leben. I would like to live in the city. Ich möchte in einer großen Stadt leben. I would like to live in a big city. Ich möchte mit einigen Freunden leben. I would like to live with some friends. Ich möchte mit wohnen leben. Mit wohnen means roommates. So I would like to live with roommates. So these are the sentences you have to make. This is for you guys. You have to note it in the notebook. If you have any question, any confusion, pronunciation problem, so please text me. I'll help you here. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any question, any problem, please text me. So see you next time.